meet the most amazing people in the world.
People love to celebrate. Physical affection is real and meaningful. Relationships are everything. I came to help people, but really, they have helped me.
It's a life-changing event, no doubt about it. Life-changing, and for the 3 weeks, I had no friends. I had a family. I had a family where we got to show God to these kids, to the slums, to the orphanages, where the kids were abandoned by their parents and left in dumpsters and trash cans and newspapers, and just showing them love, especially when half of the kids were HIV positive. We impacted their lives, but really, they impacted ours.
It opens your eyes and makes you appreciate where we live, where I live, where I'm at, my situation, and just life even more. And they're just so curious about everything. When I was flying my drone, most of the kids were asking me, like, what kind of elephant is that? And thought it was like a small baby elephant flying through the sky, and just shows them how adorable they are and just so curious and how outgoing and not afraid about anything.
It makes you just love them even more because they're just so outgoing and adorable. And life-changing. And I want you guys to know that it's better to give than to receive. Thank you guys. Hope you guys enjoy the video.